my food dream, it's a little special. I mentioned my parents are from the Caribbean. My mom is from a small island, a small, beautiful island of St. Lucia. I would love to go back there, open up a little restaurant on the beach close to the airport so that I can give the locals a taste of home, but give the tourists coming in a taste of where they're coming from too, cook them a little bit of everything. My fondest memory in the kitchen would be being with my younger brother. When we were little kids, we'd stay up really late and wait for my parents to go to sleep, and then we'd sneak into the kitchen and whip up breakfast. So it would always just be really simple, bacon, eggs, and toast. But that was me bonding with my little brother, and I can't ever get that out of my head. Winning the MasterChef Canada title just opens up a world of opportunities. I love to be with people, so I'd love to share my story.